There is one class of men in this country that never is mentioned in song. And now, since their trade is advancing, they'll come out on top before long. They say that our sailors have danger, and likewise our warriors bold. But there's none know the life of a driver when he suffers with hardship and cold. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, and they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With their corks and their boots as they get on their logs, and it's hard to get over their time. Bill Dorothy, he is the manager, and he's a good man at the trade. And when he's around seeking drivers, he's like a train going down grade. But still he's a man that's kind-hearted, on his word you can always depend. And there's never a man that works with him but likes to go with him again. I tell you today, home in London, the times it is read by each man, but little they think of the fellows who drove the wood on Mary Ann. For paper is made out of pulpwood, and many things more you may know. And long may our men live to drive it up on Paymock and Tom Joe. The drive it is just below Badger, and everything is working grand, with a jolly good crew of pick drivers and Ronald Kelly in command. For Ronald is boss on the river, and I tell you he's a man that's alive. He drove the wood off Victoria, now he's out on the main river drive. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, and they're sure to come out in the spring, that's the time. With their corks and their boots as they get on their logs, and it's hard to get over their time. So now to conclude and to finish, I hope that you all will agree in wishing success to all Badger and the A&D Company. And long may they live for to flourish, to continue to chop, drive, and roll. And long may the business be managed by Mr. Dorothy and Mr. Cole. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, and they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With their corks and their boots as they get on their logs, and it's hard to get over their time. Yes, it's hard to get over their time.